the last day of this European champs. So sad to say it, but this is the truth. So the second ones, 8 ladies. Lane 1 representing Hungary, Anna Stankovic. Youth Olympic Games bronze medalist. Lane 2, Alina Zhushka, Belarus. Lane 3, Yulia Yefimova, representing Russia, the reigning champion. Lane 4, Benedetta Pilato, championship and European junior record holder. Ida Hulko, representing Finland, lane 5. Rosie Metz, lane 6, representing the Netherlands. Another Finnish, Vera Kivirinta, representing Finland. And Lisa Mamie, representing Switzerland, lane 8. The Swiss swimmer, yesterday she achieved her best result with a silver medal in 200 meter breaststroke. Here we have Anna Stankovic, two-time European junior champion, Yulia Yefimova, Olympic medalist, world champion, defending champion, the world and the world and the European junior record holder and champion, Benedetta Pilato, lane 5, Ida Hulko, finalist in Glasgow. So let's see the second. Yefimova with a fantastic start, just like Ida Hulko, lane 5. So the bet is the final. Let's see lane 4, Benedetta Pilato, silver medalist 2 years ago in Guangzhou. She's still just 16 years old, but look at that fantastic swim. And Benedetta Pilato is fighting with the mark as well. Let's see, come on. And Castiglione, the first with the world record, ladies and gentlemen. But no, it's not Castiglione, I think it's Pilato. I don't know what the line is. But yes, Benedetta Pilato with the world record, just breaking the record of Lily King, ladies and gentlemen. Benedetta Pilato with the age of 16. She is not the future of the Italian swimming. She is the present, absolutely. A new world record. It's 1/10 of a second better than Lily King's record, which is also swam here in Budapest, this Duna Arena, in this pool. And look at the reaction of the Italian girl. She burst out of tears. It's not a question. It's absolutely understandable. Congratulations, or congratulazioni, how the Italian said. It was a fantastic performance by Benedetta Pilato. Yeah.